Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a faithful trip that started from this tropic port aboard the tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing lad, skipper brave and sure. 5 passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour, a 3-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the minnow would be lost. The minnow would be lost. The ship set ground on shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, the millionaire and his wife, the movie star, the professor.